that if I were less of myself, maybe you would love me more. But then the other day, I was on the internet. I read that aspartame might be a carcinogen. Am I at higher risk of cancer than all of my friends? I'll change my body and my hobby, switch from regular to diet, just to wonder if being skinny would be worth it if I could die from it. But then I found out being loved and being small is anonymous, so I don't know if I could do it all again. Would I still drink Diet Coke? Nothing feels as good as water on an empty stomach, chewing sugar-free gum to try and curb my hunger. All my friends tell me I'm more than just some stupid number, but nothing will taste as good as being small for summer. I'll change my body and my hobby, switch from regular to diet, just to wonder if being skinny would be worth it if I could die from it. But then I found out being loved and being small feels anonymous, so I don't know if I could do it all again. Would I still drink Diet Coke? The only thing I ate to cure the sweetener headache. And if everything has side effects, starving myself for confidence feels like a fair trade. I'll change my body and my hobby, switch from regular to diet, used to wonder if being skinny would be worth it if I could die from it. But then I found out being loved and being small feels anonymous, so I guess I already know if I could do it all again. If I could do it all again. If I could do it all again, I would still drink Diet Coke.